guys, and welcome back to our channel.
Welcome people, it's the We Are Young family. So guys, today is Sunday fun day. We are at Cayman's Jerk Festival,
checking out some jerking.
Yes guys, we're gonna eat Wellipa jerk chicken today. We're gonna have some fun and we might go at the beach and take a swim and all. So guys, come along with us on our journey. We do hope you enjoy this video. If you have not yet subscribed guys, please hit that subscription button down below. Please like out the video. And I must do, babe.
Share. Comment. Alright.
Subscribe and watch the ads.
Come join me. Jerk some chicken.
Alright. Hey, ketchup. Sweetie, can I roll my hair? So guys, we had a long way coming. Because guys, there is absolutely no parking space, so we have to park on the side of the road and walk home in, right? So guys, this was our first jerk festival ever and we were really, really, really excited. Guys, just take a look at some of the cars, you know? On the road, guys, there's about 5 dozen cars just parked on the side of the road, just like that. So it's $10 per person. $10 per person, right? With some for each boot, but Leo, you see how the boot look? I only got the apple for sample prepared. Guys, over there look back. Right. So we are on our way, we're gonna get our tickets. Yes, it's our whole group of fans of this event. Best friends, JN, everybody. So this way for the tickets.
Guys, over $2,500 Cayman dollars was given away at this event. The Judges' Choice Award winner got $1,000 Cayman dollars. The People's Choice Award also got $1,000 Cayman dollars. The Best Decorative Booth got a prize of $500 Cayman dollars.
So we can get free samples from all the booths?
From every one of them. Thank you.
Sure. okay? So guys, we really enjoyed both number 12 chicken and the pork, the bad people, it's a laugh. So we started off on a positive note. Booth 12 was the booth to beat.
So on to booth number 2. So guys, we did not visit the booth in any particular order. We just went with the flow, what line was shorter, what booth had food. Yeah. And we were very excited to see what booth number 2 had to offer.
Jerk chicken.
Jerk chicken, jerk
corn.
Potato. Jerk chicken.
Corn and breadfruit.
How many tickets? Two?
Yeah.
And so pork.
Jerk chicken,
yeah,
and corn. And pork and breadfruit.
Yeah, that's what I
like.
Get.
Guys, this is number one, Leo. Two?
Number two.
Want to touch the corn, Carol?
How the pork taste?
No idea.
Leo tastes seasoned, tastes alright. No, it's such is. It's such is. No juice.
You mean a baby? No worry about it.
Pork is a no-no. Let's say it's a chicken.
Chicken look also red.
Probably then forget it to give me sauce on it then, or. But this is just bland chicken.
Yeah, bland chicken, right?
Then no.
Oh, number
12.
Number 10. Will be the far corner representing Kingston. Kingston Hearts will be contestant number 9. And representing Palmdale.
I'm alone on the screen for 12.
Daddy, mommy,
cousin. Many things are big.
I must say it was very challenging. Creativity, we looked at smell/aroma, we looked at taste as well, presentation as to how these chefs present their meal to us today. So it was pretty challenging, but it was exciting at the same time.
All right, well, thanks for having you on board. And right now, ladies and gentlemen, for the best decorated booth award, help me with a round of applause for Dada's Chicken, contestant number 10. Yeah.
Woo! 10 chicken that tastes good.
Round of applause for Dada's Chicken.
You just the one, jerk.
I think my legs were a bit short. I didn't have the opportunity to meet a sample and everything, but congratulations to brother. It's the first time entering. I want to say congratulations. How do you feel about this prize?
The best decorated.
Okay, so, you know, it's been a tough one, like I said, for the judges. And right now, we're going to be presenting for the best jerk item. Now, if you realize, going through the entire park or venue, that person's giving us a plethora of varied items from Pope. A round of applause for booth number 2 for the best jerk item. Good Old Days Restaurant. It was awesome. Oh, this is best jerk item for $500. Oh, they had, I'm going to ask my good friend, Mr. Kaneel, who was stepping over. And he told me he's a 7-star chef.
The award is the People's Choice Award. And so this is the choice of everybody that came through today that voted. And there were a total of 364 votes today. And we'll give you the top 5. In 5th place with 36 votes, booth number 6.
Booth number 6 was top 5 today. In 4th place, we had booth number 11 with 39 votes. Congrats. Tie for 3rd with 40 votes each. Booth number 1 and 2 for the People's Choice Award. Congrats. In 2nd place, a total of 43 votes. Booth number 12 for People's Choice. Congrats. And the actual People's Choice Award today was booth number
10.
$1,000.
I best chicken.
Come on down, you got 50 votes today. Well done.
Booth 10, I best chicken.
2021, the best jerk chicken goes to booth number 6, Lucar Henry. Lucar Henry. I want to say congratulations to you and the team. Of course, our friends are presenting for Kirk.
Okay, yeah.
Supermarket. Big shout out, big congratulations for the first timer. Mr. Nico, congratulations, man. Yeah.
So guys, we really do hope that you enjoyed the video. We had it was a great experience, you know, going around eating all the different jerk items, the jerk chicken, jerk pork, jerk beef. Guys, if you have not yet subscribed, please hit that subscription button down below. Please like out the video. Until next time, bye guys.